Actually, I might pick that one up while it's on my way. Happened if any of those drummers stopped the drumming, if they got shot. Held his knife like as if it was a hidden blade. Shut up. So you bowed out that you'll be needing it anymore, mate. Speak for yourself, sister. You ain't exactly living in luxury yourself. think it should be when they fled the city in 1776. Somebody made a typing error, methinks. Looking innocent, looking innocent. Looking like an innocent guy, carrying a bow and arrow on his back, getting an axe and knife. I think he's looking. Thank you. Interesting that all those stores have food on them, but there isn't anybody bloody worth paying attention to them. Cool. Shut the fuck up. The state you look, some people would think you were from hell.
You have my everlasting gratitude, sir.
Need some help here.
Sorry. Yes, rough fellow. Did he know how to ride a horse? Obviously he does.
Thank you.
that's generally everything done now, so I can actually get on with the bloody quest. Still, it was good jumping around in the snow.
It seems each day a new tax is levied, a new rule enforced, all without our... You lost?
I need the items on this list.
Will you be paying with coin or trade? Some of these things I have, some I don't. Lumber's hard to come by since my supplier up and vanished. I have the tools and pitch, though. Nails, too. Where do you want this delivered?
Our wagon is near the state house.
Let's see what else he's got.
To business!
Maybe another time when I think about buying those maps.
I should return to Achilles.
Who stands in Parliament for Boston? For New York? For Virginia? No one. But old Sarum is represented. And Newport and Newtown, Seaford and Saltash. The list goes on. Rotten boroughs, one and all. And yet, there are men who speak for them. These places... What has become of the rights of Englishmen? Are we not entitled to have a say in our governance? Who are they to silence our voices, to insist we be represented by strangers? Have you forgotten the Stamp Act and how we responded? We spoke up. We resisted, so they stood down. We were heard, and it was repealed. But now too many are silent, or worse, they excuse it. The taxes are not so high, they say. The money is put to good use, they say. Fie, I say. Fie, we should all say. Though the taxes may be small, they were enacted and enforced without our consent. As to their use, they pay governors and judges. And if it's Britain pays them, it's Britain to whom they are beholden, not us. Do none see the danger here?
I'm guessing nothing else has popped up. Nope. Oh dear. Something's going on.
We're heading to the customs house to toss some quips at the lobsters. James, Sam, come on. We're going to ruffle some redback feathers. With me to
what happened?
Street. We'll show
That's
them.
That's what we're going to find out. Follow me.
Down to the customs house for a spree. Come along.
I do rather miss the whole video guide that Sean gives you.
Thank you.
shoot at me. Hey, Lobster, go ahead. Fire your little gun.
You fat cock. You are so make it make the mountain. I just gonna fight you.
Boy, you there! What's all the fuss about?
Fire at the townhouse. Your plot is ended.
Not quite.
No, damn you! Fire!
I think it's one of those points where I should probably just not hang around.
I need to find Achilles.
Bloody hell, they're good.
You're Achilles' boy. Connor, was it? I saw what happened at the townhouse. A fine mess that. Who are you? Samuel Adams, at your service. Achilles asked me to get you out of Boston.
Explain.
The whole city's looking for you.
Oh yay! A criminal stalks the streets, wanted in connection with the massacre at the townhouse. Citizens are advised to call the guards if they see him. Hounds to whoever brings this madman.
What am I supposed to do?
Yeah. You can take down these posters for a start. Return to me once you remove the others.
Take down those posters and then we'll talk.
Welcome back. Yeah, that's good.
We can't be seen together until these posters are gone.
Shit. Time shoots the race. You bloody prats. Oi! Bollocks. You're saying asshole! Oi! Bollocks. Nee, 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 nee. Losers.
Ah, Connor. There you are. I'd like you to meet Cyrus.
Is he the killer?
Peace. Cyrus is on our side, or rather, for the right price, he will be.
Have you seen this man?
Watch and learn.
Oh yay, oh yay! Word has reached us that the man responsible for today's shooting may have been in disguise. A wig and makeup tin were found near the scene of the crime. Witnesses describe a middle-aged gentleman of pale complexion fleeing towards the wharves, rifle in arm.
Thank you kindly, Cyrus.
Pleasure.
Come on, man. There's still one last bit of work to do.
Where are we going?
To the printer. Where do you think all those posters came from? They're made by a machine. We need to shut it down.
Damn it, we're too late.
They've set up a checkpoint. Come on, this way.
I can go by rooftop and meet you there.
No, better you learn about the tunnels now.
Tunnels?
The Masons have a whole network of them under the city. They're quite useful when speed and secrecy are required.
Yeah, he isn't exactly leading me to these tunnels. Unless that marker leads to the tunnel. Aren't you gonna lead me to these tunnels that I make? Ay, ay, ay. I'm hoping that marker is leading to this tunnel. Well, if anything happens, maybe do it. Come on.
Here we are then. I'll see you inside.
Right, so these are the tunnels then.
Use your lantern to light the lamps, Connor. They'll help us find our way should we get turned around.
I wonder why they built these tunnels.
Excellent. Let us move on. Much as it pains me to say it,
we must follow the rats, as they often move in the direction of an exit.
Interesting.
Well, you were right. I apologize for ever doubting. No wonder Achilles has taken such an interest in you. Arse. I don't suppose lockpicking is part of your repertoire.
Voila!
Well done. The printer isn't far. Let us reconvene there.